The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ إِذَا عَمِلَ أَحَدُكُمْ عَمَلًا أَنْ يُتْقِنَهُ. Allah likes that when one of you does anything, he should do it properly.
This hadith is brought to you by Iman Academy.